The DJ has been told to stay away for 7 days.